for right or wrong.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know people that like to shop?
Yeah.
How would you like to be paid when your friends and family members shop online? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Good. All right. What's my other guest over here? What's your name? Come on, stand up. Say it again. Lenny, let me ask you a question. Getting paid when people travel, is that something that you would like to do? Matter of fact, do you like travel? I'm going to say you travel here. You got a smile on your face. You obviously like travel, right? Also, deducting 56 of the mile every time you drive your vehicle that reference the business. We're going to show you how to save 56 in a mile. Is that okay? Good. All right. Next up, achieving your dreams by helping others do what?
Save
and make money. Absolutely. Next up, it all happens in the what? Now, here, wake up now. The moment you get signed up, all of our guests pay close attention. You're going to instantly receive a back office suite, and we call it the hub. We live the hub what?
Life.
The hub life gives you access. Listen to me very carefully. It gives you access to a multi-million dollar savings VIP network. Are y'all with me?
Yes.
You get access to that with over 5,800 participating merchants. Is that awesome?
Yeah. Oh.
Yes, let me ask you a question. Terrell, where you at? Stand up. That's right. When the last time you been to Walmart?
Never.
Never?
I don't go to Walmart.
What planet do you live on? Have you ever been to Home Depot?
Yes.
Okay, good. Do you know other people that have been shopping at these stores before?
Yes.
All right. What about you over here? Stand up. You know people that shop at these stores? Let me ask you a question. When the last time you been to Walmart? A month ago. Let me ask you something. You was at the cash register, all right, and you checked out. Did the cashier run up behind you and say, hold up, thank you for shopping at Walmart. We enjoyed it. I know you did. Also, rollback prices. Here's $5 shopping at Walmart. Did they do that for you? No, they ain't do that for you. I'm about to say somebody at Walmart. I'm going right now. Well, listen up. Let me tell you something. Our company's going to pay you retail commission, not just you, but you know friends and family shop at these stores. Right or wrong? How would you like to get paid, okay, every time somebody goes to their website or yours as a preferred customer, shop online, you get paid. How's that sound? Pretty good? You with? All right, good. Let's give a round of applause. Next up. Now, let me ask you guys a question. Who in this room got a Facebook account? Now, whoever didn't raise your hand, you disqualified. Come on now. All right, now, here's what happens to Wake Up Now. We are on the cutting edge of all the social media outlets, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, I mean, you name it, we got it, right? The good part about the deal stream is that now you have a deal stream with one click of a button, the hottest deals on your social media outlets. Is that cool? We're a very cool, trendy company. The good part about it is this. When a preferred customer or your friends and family members on your Facebook page and on your friends book list, right, go and click on, okay, one of your preferred deals, guess what happens if they make a purchase? Can somebody go continue,
Hey!
Yeah, y'all wake it up. Okay, good. You get paid. Next thing, how many people in this room love to manage their money? It's hard to manage money in college because they give you all the credit cards, am I right or wrong?
Oh, yes.
All right? Well, we have our own sole proprietary Wake Up Now financial software. This software tracks your spending for you. It lets you know when you're over and you're underspending. Ladies and gentlemen, our company is just not all about getting you hyped up, primed up, and saying, hey, we're about making money. We're about helping you to save money. Am I right or wrong? Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something. You can blow rich, but you cannot blow wealth. Am I right or wrong? Okay? And that's what it's all about. The next thing we offer you is it all happens in the hub with TaxBot. How many people TaxBotted their way here? Isn't this an incredible software? All of our guests, let me tell you why we're so excited about this software. A lot of people love how fast we got people that join our company just for this product alone. I'm going to tell you. One thing about it is this. If you do not own a business, do you know you're losing money? Am I right or wrong? You're losing money. They said, you can't afford not to get involved in our program just for this one slide. Am I right or wrong, y'all? TaxBot is a mobile application that you're able to download. What's your name again? My friendly guest right here. Stand up, Lenny. You got a cell phone? Let me ask you a question. When you download TaxBot on your cell phone, you're able to now GPS satellite tracking miles. Everywhere you go in your vehicle that represents your business, it's taxed up. You said 56 cent miles. Is that okay? You sure have to make money for your cell phone. Is that pretty cool? The next thing you're able to do, as a business owner being a part of Wake Up Now, you're now able to write your taxes off as well. You get home-based business tax routes. Now, with this software, it takes a snapshot of the receipt and stores it in the cloud of the software. Did I take you to that? I take you to that. Next thing, watch this. Keep remaining standing. I'll make you stand. Identity theft problem. How many people been a victim of identity theft problem? take 30 days to get that stuff sealed up. Am I right or wrong?
Hell no.
It can take a long time. If we wake up now, if we live a little bit more comfortable knowing that our identity is protected. Am I right or wrong? Is that pretty cool? The next thing we offer is a way to protect your laptop. Lenny, do you have a laptop? What about you, Terrell? You got a laptop? Stand up! You got a laptop?
Yeah.
Have you ever caught a virus on your laptop?
Yep.
What do you have to do to get that virus off? Best Buy Geek Squad is literally charged to chop your arm and your leg off. Am I right or wrong?
Yeah.
What about you, Lenny? You ever caught a virus before? Well, we have a software that's going to be able to protect your laptop. Okay? Professional counselors call them up, they can take your computer screen over and walk you through getting that virus off. Is that okay? But let me tell you something. We're in New York, and I'm going to tell you something, Emmer. Guys. Some of us like to go to cheat route.
Emmer.
How? Who got a cousin named Pookie? You go hire Pookie, pay him $20, he gonna call to your house, he gonna say, hey cuz, yeah, I can get that that virus off your computer, I got you. You gonna pay him $2, guess what he gonna do? He gonna put two more viruses in your computer. You paid him to get one off, now you got three viruses, now you really gotta go pay Geek Squad, am I right or wrong? We gonna help you to let go of that headache, and we gonna offer you wake up now and protect you, is that all right?
Yeah.
All right, you can have a seat, Lenny. I'll set you to stand back up in a minute. It all happens in a hug. Ladies and gentlemen, how many people in here besides myself are two ladies? Woo, we got some violent folks in the building. Let me tell y'all something. If we wake up now, we have our own established one speak language. Before we wake up now, I didn't even know they had over 100 languages. Hello, somebody. Now, I'm bilingual. I know ing and I know lish. So we ought to catch that on the way out. But don't worry about it. All right? But the good part, if you don't know another language, you're now able to learn up to 80 languages through one speak. Next thing, we have a stunner. Give it up for Thunder. Y'all have some thunder on the way here. Is this bad boy good? I love this industry. They said, we are entrepreneurs. Don't you want a piece of the biggest industries in the world? Is that okay? Hey, let me tell you something. Thunder is a very sexy food candy. It's just something about the way that you click it back and it just... and you drink it like cow web and you see that commercial, you just come out. Next slide, watch this. Join and wake up now.
Oh my.
So ladies, let me tell you something. It's very affordable to join our company. That's what I love about it. Am I right or wrong? Listen, ladies, let me tell you something. Everybody know it takes money to do what? As a representative of Wake Up Now, how much does it cost to get started? That's what I guess, though. $900. That's not that much. How much? Right? Ladies, let me tell you something. $99.95. Now, we're in New York City. Okay? The cost of living is how much?
Too high.
I tell people all the time, there's no way in the world, if you're in New York City and you see this opportunity, you cannot get started. Hello, somebody. Because everybody in New York City can use some extra money. Am I right or wrong? Y'all got $1 million mortgages, and it's like a shoebox. Am I right or wrong? Y'all need to get some real estate out here, right? Ladies and gentlemen, $99 to get started. Avio, you're your own boss, and we're going to show you how to get paid. Now, I don't care how much money you make, okay? Nobody likes monthly residual bills, am I right or wrong? That's our overhead cost. It costs money to stay in business, am I right or wrong? That goes to pay for legal, plus my service, so forth and so forth. Now, we have something called Get Three, and it's what?
Free!
That means it comes out of what? Profit, and not out of what? All right, how many people like that? Terrell, stand up! Yeah, you stand up, why? Let me tell you something, Terrell, do you know three people?
Yeah.
You know three people who like money?
Always.
Do you know three people who like to save money?
Yes.
Do you know three people who broke back, busted, and disgusted? Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Now, those three people get started, guess what happens? We want to build your credit card this time next month. You have a free business. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Let's give a round of applause. Now, we're going to help you establish yourself even more as a leader. We're going to tell you how to build your own network. Am I right or wrong? Your own network. You're challenging you to be your own boss. Now, Get Three, you're going to help those three. Get Three, you didn't have a team of 12, Lenny, and guess what happened at that time? You're now in profit. Since you have a free business, you're not going to complain about free, am I right? You're not going to quit a free business, am I right? Listen, y'all, you can't go bankrupt with a free business. Am I right or wrong? Now, $600 a month, can you use that, Lenny? How many people in this room can use the extra $600 a month? How many people in this room can use the extra $600? Okay. For those who didn't raise your hand, I'ma follow you home to see how you live. I'm gonna determine if you can use the extra $600 a month. Now, $600 a month. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. You can choose as you're building and your team is building. They're becoming products of the product. They're loving the energy drinks, the coffee. All right. All this equals more value, which equals more money. How many people in this room can use the extra $1,000?
Preach, brother, preach.
Next level. Let's go up a little bit. Founder three to founder four. How many founder fours we got in the building? Make some noise. These individuals, listen up, ladies and gentlemen. When that team of 12 produce a volume of 10,000, and your team goes to a team of 113 AVOs, you're now earning upwards to $2,750. How many people in this room can use the extra $2,750? Money, making money, and help to manage their money better. Is this a lifestyle of a creator? Is this awesome, Julie? Absolutely. Next position, watch this. Founder five. How many founder fives we got in the building? Make some noise. They're going to make some noise because they're getting their cargo pay. Hello, somebody. People always ask me, why do you keep 2 or 3 different cars? I say, if the company pays for one, why wouldn't you go get another one? Hello. If the company lives, you got a car? You ain't got no car? Oh, yeah, you definitely saddled. We're going to hook you up. You gonna go get another car? That's what I'm talking about. I like the name. At this position, the numbers double, ladies and gentlemen. 113 individuals go out across a few more people.